What we should do is we should go drop Kiara back up.